My name is Dijar Lutz-Carrillo, and my title is the geneticist for the Inland Fisheries Division of Texas Parks and Wildlife. I've worked as the geneticist since 2004.
I've been here for 11 years working with TPWD, and Dijar was well established in many of the genetic monitoring programs we do.
I was always interested in aquatic organisms and fish. I grew up playing in creeks and ponds. I started looking for an aquatics program. I found one, and then when I got there, I decided that I wanted to kind of branch off and do something different. And so that's how I got into genetics. That in Jurassic Park.
A DNA strand, like me, is a blueprint for building a living thing.
We've built some pretty much from the ground up. My favorite example probably is with our Guadalupe bass initiative.
We do restoration work, for instance, with the state fish, the Guadalupe bass.
Dijar's been helping direct and run those programs, and it's expanding all the time. There are management people collecting fish out in the wild, and the hatcheries producing fish, and so we're trying to stock fish to maintain and restore native population.
Dijar is not only a national expert, but a world expert in black bass identification.
His work is so critical to expanding our knowledge about black bass and understanding the genetic differences between different systems.
It's unique to Parks and Wildlife that we're able to pursue a pure science concept that benefits the agency and benefits science in general.
Every day I know that I'm going to get to answer a question that's either meaningful to me or meaningful to somebody else.